If you are an operator or a programmer working on a Siemens 840D control, you must know this function. It is very simple, but it will save you time and steps to do a task that you surely do often. When we are running a program and need to make a change after resetting, we usually press Program Correction, go into Editing, edit it, and then return to automatic mode by pressing Edit. But there is a faster way to do it. Just go to the program window, so that part at the bottom of the screen. You have two ways to do this. If the control has a touch monitor, just click directly inside the program window. Otherwise, on the operator panel you have the next window button, which will allow you to move between windows. Once we are in the window and we try to write, if we notice it, a writing appears underneath. Press Insert to edit. Then we go to press Insert and the program turns white and editable. Here I can then go and modify blocks as desired, such as a retraction or another block. Also, by going to the block containing a cycle, for example, drilling cycle 81, by pressing right arrow I can also go to edit a cycle data, thus opening the cycle interface screen. While we're on the subject of cycle editing, I'll show you an even quicker way to edit the cycle. Of course, this only works if you remember the cycle parameters in order as they appear between the brackets. And usually they are actually always the same, at least for the most important cycles, such as drilling cycles. Usually there is the retraction plane, the surface coordinate, the safety distance, etc. So you can go directly in and change these parameters by pressing Shift, Insert. And there you have it, we quickly changed the cycle data as well. But be careful, this last procedure should be done only if we really know the order of the parameters. Now to return with the program locked and not editable, press the reset button.